How to enable chat on Roblox. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can turn on the chat session on your Roblox account that you can chat with your friends. So, wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to enable the chat on your Roblox account, all you have to do here, I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on the Android phone as well. Simply go and open up the Roblox application right on your device. And from the home page, you'll get to see a few different options at the very bottom. So you just need to tap on connect right here. Now, once you tap on that, and here you will get two different options. So here I'm going to tap on chat right here. And as you can see, nothing is there. And here it says to chat with friends, turn on the chat in your privacy settings. So we have to just need to tap on privacy settings, or you can directly go to the privacy of the settings of your device. Now, once you're here inside the privacy, the very first thing that you need to make sure, you just need to make sure that you have turn off the account restriction. Make sure it's toggle off. And right after that, scroll down and you'll get to see the very first option, communication. It's currently turned off. You just need to tap on this one, and then you can either select custom or default. So I'm gonna select default from here. It's gonna ask my pin, so I'm gonna enter my account pin right here. I'm gonna tap on unlock, and as you can see, the communication has been set up with the default. And the very next thing that you have to do, tap on who can message me. So you can actually select your preferred one. So you can actually select a friend, or you can select friends and user I follow, and also you can select everyone. So I'm gonna select friend, user I follow, and my followers. So I'm gonna select this one. And here you can see it has been selected. And the very next option comes with who can text chat with me in app. So you just need to select this one, and you can select friend. So I'm gonna select friend from here. And the very last option he'll get with the who can text chat with me. Here it's selected with everyone. I'm okay with that one. Now, once you do this one, so here you can see it has been set it up. Now, once you're done with this, you're pretty much good to go. Now you can easily chat with your friends on Roblox. Now, if I go to my any friend's profile, and if I want to chat with them, so let's pick one of these from here. So let's say I'm gonna type in hi. So here you can see the message is being sent. If I get back from here, just need to wait a little bit. So guys, this is how you can enable and chat with your friends on Roblox. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.